I'm in a junkyard. So this is a front subframe bushing. I did remove the bolt and the plate. It's a decent one. It's not that bad. I'll try to remove it. What I have is a flat just a screwdriver, and I got my drill. So let's just drill a hole and see what happens there. So I will show you where to drill exactly, at which point. Basically, we are going to drill into a plastic, not rubber, not metal, but plastic. So you see there's white bits, that's the plastic, it's like a collar. So what I'm trying to do is break that collar, just cause a small crack into it. Sorry. Okay, so it sounds like we got the metal, the plastic cracked. That's the part. So that's the plastic collar. You see, it's just the drill just ate through it. Be sure to crack it at the top too, because you want to detach it completely, and then you just pry it with the flat screwdriver some, and you don't have to cut the rubber at all. It's really coming out. You notice that the small bump here, that's how it stays in there. It's going into the subframe. The subframe has a space here and it locks. I should do a video with inserting the new ones, see what the part is. Be sure to get the genuine one for this. Don't cheap on Pro Parts Sweden, which is the worst company on earth, I guess. There's also Dorman. Maybe Dorman is 20 US, genuine is 30 US or something. It's really not worth guessing, because you don't want to do this job twice. It's not that bad, but you don't just want to do it twice. All right, thanks for watching.